you know, we've been waiting for that breakout game.
Yeah.
You know, it all looks good in practice, and we've been expecting to take what we've done in practice and bring it out on the field. And tonight, it came together, and you know, we had no. No stalling or any of that type of thing. We got after it from the word get-go.
Yeah.
With a nice defensive three and out. We put the pedal to the metal right away, and kudos to the kids for not looking back and really kind of living out that pedal to the metal and finish attitude.
Right.
Again, he's a special kid. We talked about, you know, trying to feature him on the offensive side of the ball, but, you know, he was just at Michigan State last week at a fall camp for baseball, working on, he's a darn good center fielder. So that's, you know, we try to fit our positions with what our kids are good at, and he definitely, you know, he's back there hawking the ball, and I think he had two or three picks tonight. He had that great interception return, unbelievable, that I almost took away from him for running down the field with him. So, you know, it's fun, and I get excited. Coaches get excited when these kids go out and they do, you know, what they meet the expectations that we kind of laid for them.
Yeah.
So just, you know, just happier and happy to see him to get off like that. We know the kind of speed he has. We know that he's capable, and he really makes the offense go. It's just it's a special thing to watch. And he gets those darn little legs rolling, and he's faster than heck. So just a lot of fun at this point. You know, we try to, you know, as a coaching staff, try to lay out those high expectations. And, you know, whether we're week 5 or week 8, we have a lot of work to do. We have some quality opponents left on our schedule. We've got to continue, you know, though we played well tonight, we have to continue to get better every week and you know, really get some other kids involved and work on some of the rotation stuff. So, you know, our kids, they have plenty of work to do. One game does not make a great season, just like one loss does.